UltraSeal XT plus sealant is a light-cured, radiopaque resin sealant that can be used where the use of a flowable is indicated. It is used with Prime-A-Dry drying agent to enhance penetration into pits and fissures by eliminating moisture that can cause failure in hydrophobic sealants. It has an ideal Thixotropic viscosity to make placement easy. UltraSeal XT plus sealant provides unparalleled adhesion for high retention in patients. To prepare UltraSeal XT plus sealant for placement, attach an Inspiral brush tip or a blue micro tip to an UltraEtch 35% etchant syringe. Attach an Inspiral brush tip to an UltraSeal XT plus sealant syringe. If needed, adjust the bristle length by grasping them and moving them in or out. Attach a black micro FX tip to a Prime-A-Dry drying agent syringe. Next, verify the flow of all the syringes before applying intraorally. If resistance is met, replace the tip, then recheck. Be sure to only use recommended tips. To prepare the tooth prior to applying the sealant, use high magnification in one of the following methods: air abrasion with appropriate particles, a thin diamond fissure or prep burr, consepsis scrub slurry, or one of these additional methods. Once the tooth surface is prepared, apply Ultra Etch etchant, a 35% phosphoric acid etchant, to the fissures for 30 seconds on uncut enamel or for 15 seconds on cut enamel. Thoroughly rinse and dry the tooth. Finally, isolate the tooth or teeth being treated to avoid saliva contamination. Before you begin placement, it is important to note that if you are using a bond agent, do not use Prime-A-Dry drying agent. Follow the manufacturer's bonding instructions. To place UltraSeal XT plus sealant, apply Prime-A-Dry drying agent for 5 seconds, then air dry the occlusal surface. Do not rinse afterwards. Express a small drop of the UltraSeal XT plus sealant into the grooves. Work the resin down into the grooves with the brush tip. The spiral brush action of the Inspiral brush tip causes shear thinning of the Thixotropic UltraSeal XT plus sealant. The resin stops flowing when shear thinning ceases and placement is complete, preventing it from running before it can be light cured. Next, light cure the resin using a Velo LED curing light on standard power for 10 seconds or for 3 seconds on extra power mode. Finally, use an explorer to ensure that pits and fissures are sealed. Adjust occlusion if necessary. UltraSeal XT plus sealant can also be used as a solution for restorations. It is important to note that you do not use Prime-A-Dry drying agent for restorative applications. First, apply a dentin bonding agent, such as Peak Universal Bond, according to the manufacturer's instructions. Apply a layer of UltraSeal XT plus sealant, 0.5 through 1.5 millimeter thick, and light cure it for 10 seconds.